Hello, this is Václav with Adash and welcome to another tutorial video. Today I would like to show you how to perform single plane balancing with our VA4 Pro vibration analyzer. Before balancing, you should check the stability of the machine face, if the machine is not dirty, if you are not measuring on resonance frequency and some other aspects. But this is not the scope of this video, so let's go straight away to the balancing. In the VA4 Pro, I will launch the balancing mode and I will create my project called, for example, Bal. Now we are in that project and we can configure balancing parameters. We are going to make single plane balancing. We can choose picture of our machine. We will go for overhang rotor. We will be looking on the motor from right side. Rotation, in our case, it will be counterclockwise. Our sensor is on channel number 1. Balancing masses parameter asks us if we will be adding weights or drilling holes into the machine. I choose add. In case of balancing some fan, we can enter number of blades. But we will leave it as it is this time. We can select if we want to measure continuously and select reading which we like, that's online meter, but let's keep it simple and we will measure just one reading, therefore I will select single. Number of averages is available, but we don't need it this time. Resolution is an option used if we are balancing some part of the machine, which could be influenced by amplitude of vibrations or near frequency by some other part of the machine. Simply we want to separate two amplitudes, which are on near frequencies, and concentrate only on the amplitude on that particular frequency. More FFT lines will be used for calculation if we select higher resolution. Let's keep the low resolution. Confirm by save, and we can see the first measurement screen. Make sure that your acceleration sensor is placed on appropriate plane, and your speed probe is working correctly. As you see, I added some mass on the shaft, which will cause an unbalance of the demo rig. Now we start the demo rig and we start initial measurement of amplitude, phase and speed. Click down arrow button to see the next screen. We can see flashing wheel and this gives us indication that we have to place the trial weight on that plane. It doesn't matter where we will place it, we just need to remember where we are placing it, because this will be later our zero position. I will enter 5G of trial weight, which I will place on the plane. I will measure 5 grams on the scales, and I will place this trial weight on the plane. I will also mark it, so I will know that my zero position is here. And start the demo rig. Press start again and I get my measurement of amplitude, phase and speed with the trial weight. Press down arrow button again and the device will ask me if I want to remove the trial weight. I will select yes. Now I will stop the machine and remove the trial weight. On the VA4, click down arrow button again and you can see the result. We should place 6.96 grams into plus 87 degrees from zero position. Place required amount of the mass onto advised angle. We are going plus 87 from zero position. Run the machine. Click down arrow button again and start the measurement. And here you have your balancing result. You can see that your amplitude dropped from 3.63 to 0.28. If I'm not satisfied with this result, I can place another weight to advised angle.
I hope this video described well how to make the single plane balancing with our analyzer and you found it interesting. Thanks for watching.